Celtic platinum-selling musician has been storming the charts since his breakout hit Budapest. Here performing his current single, Anyone For You, it is George Ezra!
Slice of summer, isn't it? It just puts you in such a good mood.
Yeah.
Fantastic. And that is off the new album, Gold Rush Kid.
There it is.
Yeah. Oh, it's not out till the 10th of June, is that right?
That's right.
Okay, but it's available to pre-order now.
Absolutely. Get that in.
Why not till the 10th of June? What's going on? What's happening?
It's just the way, isn't it? And it's like an exciting time because you sit down and you go like, well, there's an album, so then there's songs to release, there's videos to make, there's artwork, there's shows.
Yeah.
And then I go, if it was down to me, I'd leave the studio and be like, who wants it?
The back of your car.
Yeah.
And George, there's an amazing picture of you at Glastonbury, but Glastonbury's not going on.
Yeah.
And so that pyramid stage is out there permanently.
It's apparently there. Do you know what? I think it's listed as a cow shed.
Oh.
I don't know if that's like a secret, but it's concreted into the ground.
You guys met at Glastonbury.
We did. Do you remember?
Yeah.
I just got to.
Of course I do,
because I remember I kept seeing people eating noodles backstage. I was like, oh, so we went to catering together, I was trying to find these fucking noodles.
Were you just playing
always sing it out. And obviously, I've been to Battersby so many times, but like they kept asking me to headline, and I was like, no. And I went and sussed it out, yeah, and you were like, I know
it. There's like an energy backstage where people are equal parts excited to be there and cacking it up.
Yeah.
So, sorry, my words, not yours. But
yeah. Well, you know, I famously like throw up the shit myself. The stage, like, you know, I've been down there before and seen it like that, and it's crazy. And there is something, like, and I am, as I'm getting older, I am becoming a bit more of a hippie, but there is something so powerful on that, where that stage is, like, there was something happened to me just before I moved out onto that stage, and it was really powerful. And lots of people that I know or have met that have played at any time during there, and, you know, during the weekend and stuff, that they all said the same thing. So it's not as if it's like I'm about to headline Glastonbury, it's like everyone is like, oh my god, something.
Yeah,
it's
a
really
yeah.
Special thing.
George, what's
it?
You're doing a big live show in the summer?
Absolutely.
Thanks for calling.
And I'm coming, babe.
On the 17th of July?
Yeah.
Yeah. It is 17th of July. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. And you can pre-order things for that. You pre-order the album.
The thing is, but I think you called me out for this last time as well, because I wasn't sure. Genuinely kind of go by a week by week basis.
And also, no artist ever knows when anything's happening. Don't worry about it.
I'll be there.
I always know when something's happening.
You don't know when Vegas is happening.
When I
chair, who's there?